We have another card game and it's really enjoyable. You will really like it. Its name is Bankrupt.
Okay, now let's see the game. We have cards, okay? These are special cards for this game. And we have the item here, the picture of the item, and we have the amount of money. Now, if the student chooses this card and says the item, he or she gets 5 Turkish liras. And we divide the class into two groups. We have 10 Turkish liras for rice, 20 Turkish liras for mango, 50, 100, 200, and 500 Turkish liras for sausage. And we have another card. We have bankrupt. If a student chooses bankrupt, he or she loses all the money. And the worst than this one, donation. If a student chooses donation card, then this group has to donate all the money to the other group. Okay, now let's play the game. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start with group A. Choose a card.
Okay.
Wine. And you won 10 Turkish liras, huh? Okay, group A. Now, Eda, it's your turn. Choose a card here. What is it?
Coconut.
Oh, 1,000. Wow. Great. 1,000 Turkish liras. And now, Esra. What is it?
Donation.
Donation. Oh. You have 10 Turkish liras. You have to donate this money to the other group, okay? Choose one. How much did you get? 50. Okay. 50 Turkish liras. Yes.
Bread.
Okay. 20 Turkish liras for you. Great. Five Turkish liras for you. Donation left. So you are the winner.
Yes.